Section 3. Numbers 12 to 16. You will hear a recorded announcement about a bookstore promotion. First, read the unfinished sentences below. Then, listen and complete the sentences with information from the announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Stones the Bookshop. We hope you can find what you are looking for in our new layout, but I'm sure you will appreciate the thought we have put into its organisation. If there's something you can't find, just ask one of the staff. Our current promotion is entitled Celebrate Great Literature. Here at Stones, we believe it is so important that we continue to appreciate the work of those who have inspired generations of writers, and so we are celebrating their work. Classics in the English language from the 18th century, Sterne and Swift, through to the 19th century of Austen, Dickens, and the Bronte sisters, and into the 20th century of George Orwell and James Joyce. And then on to the American greats, such as Steinbeck, Faulkner, and Fitzgerald. Then we consider foreign language literary greats, such as Tolstoy and Dostoevsky, Zola and Proust, Mann and Hess. And finally, the more recent American greats in the shape of Roth and DeLillo, who are still with us, and the sadly and recently departed John Updike. To celebrate this promotion, make a note, on Wednesday, June the 21st, author, TV presenter and critic Philip Judge will be signing copies at Stones of his recent book, Who Are the Greats?, and talking about rediscovering these classic works. Details are in the store. Please come along.